This is the M14, and it was the standard infantry rifle after the famous M1 Garand was retired. This weapon worked very much like the Garand, and Marines would carry this weapon up until 1967 in Vietnam. It was accurate and had a 7.62 round that had great stopping power. However, it was found unsuitable for the jungle terrain in Vietnam, and it would be phased out and replaced by the M16.